Pants On for the Win, part 65.
Okay, guys, I am totally obsessed with my new shower device. You can cleanse, exfoliate, and massage all in one. It comes with 4 different modes, and all of the heads are easily exchangeable via a magnet. It has 3 different vibration settings, including a pulse setting, and the whole device is waterproof. You can use the massager in or out of the shower. The loofah and the silicone bristles are antibacterial, but I love the polisher to help get rid of my calluses. It's a must have.
I think I'm losing my mind. Trying to stay inside the lines. It's like you're running in place. How you keep staying the same.
Amazon Car Must Haves, Part 3. This car tray is a lifesaver. You can put it on the passenger seat and use it to transport things like food and drinks. It even has a strap you can put across the item so they stay secure while you're driving. And if you're the passenger, you can put the tray directly on your lap and use it as a table for eating, drinking, or doing work while you're on the road.
Safe when she says, she tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Come to the back.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
VIP.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Drinks on me.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
What you twerking with?
Go ahead.
If you're tired of wasting your money on cotton swabs, this very well could be your last. This is a silicone reusable ear swab. It comes in a travel carrying case, so you can take it anywhere. They are hand washable after each use, so each time is like the first time.
I scored these awesome baskets on clearance at Kroger, of all places, for just a few dollars a piece. While they're beautiful, they just weren't quite what I was looking for, but we're gonna fix that. So first I remove all of the liners and we're gonna give it a fresh coat of gold spray paint. I use the metallic gold leaf, did 2 coats of spray paint, which I'm matching the gold to the gold tassels on these other baskets that will go in the same closet. So here is the after, and this is what they look like in that closet. So be sure to like and follow to see what goes in here.
Amazon's personal organization favorites. Here's a stain-resistant and waterproof wristlet. It can hold up cash, cards, and your keys. Its oversized handle allows you to wear it over your wrist, hang it on the door, or attach it to a purse. It makes everything so compact and easy while traveling, shopping, or enjoying the holidays, or even holding kids. It's an easy way to be hands-free and stylish. Another variation is without the card holder. Don't forget to follow Instagram for more tips.
Get in, loser! We're going shopping!
This wallet allows for easier access to your cards. It is slim and light, which makes it easier to carry. It gives you quick access to 5 of your cards. All you do is slide over the tab, and your cards will pop up layered. It has aluminum case that protects your cards from unwanted wireless communication. It might be small, but it can hold 7 credit cards and bills.
So fetch!
Amazon Car Favorites, Part 2. If you like putting items on your dashboard, this non-slip pad is for you. You can also place it vertically as a convenient phone holder. This cleaning putty is perfect for getting into all of your car's nooks and crannies, and it smells really good as well.
Do you have a favorite bowl? Well, I accidentally used my husband's favorite marinating bowl. I didn't realize how much it meant to him, and so I had to be on the lookout for another option and found this 20-piece set. It comes with utensils and measuring cups, but I consider that just a nice bonus because really what I was going after was a bowl set. And I love this because it has rubber on the bottom and then each one has a lid that goes along with it. And so essentially it turns that into Tupperware. You can easily stack them together, then put the lids on top so that it doesn't take up too much room in your shelf. For only $32, you can't beat it.
I think you're going the other way. No, now you're doing it well.
That's the way. That's how you want it.
Hey peeps, welcome to my Amazon haul. Let's see what we got today. I know this is tie-dye, but it reminds me of cow prints. I love it. I cannot stress enough how important lounge sets are. This is the perfect sweater to go with jeans if I ever decide to put jeans on again.
I found a game-changing product for storing and organizing your bags and purses. These special purse hangers have an arch on them to fit the straps of any bag. And because they're pretty wide, you can use them to store all different types of bags, from tote bags to crossbodies and even duffel bags. You can even use one for multiple bags if the straps are thin.
Here are some of my beauty must-haves for summer. I think every girl can relate to the struggle of trying to self-tan your back by yourself. It's nearly impossible, so I got this back applicator that is nice and long, it has handles, and you can evenly get every part of your back. And then next, I've been loving this Tula facial sunscreen. It smells really good, nice and summery, and it just gives your face a nice glow while protecting it from the sun. And lastly is the setting spray I've been using nonstop. It smells so good, and it's perfect for setting your makeup, especially when you're in the sun all day.
Amazon for the win, part 61.
Okay guys, super excited for this magnetic phone holder for your car. You can put the magnet on via sticker, or if you have a phone case, you can just put this magnetic plate in there and it sticks right to the device. To use it, you just twist the device and expand the hook, which then slides right into your vent. There are 6 magnets in this phone holder. It is so strong, your phone definitely will not fall out. It's movable and it is the perfect mount. I love it.
Amazon Favorites, episode 138. This is Erin's Thinking Putty Hide Inside Edition. There are 6 little shapes hiding inside of this glob of slime, and you have to squish and smush until you find each and every one. It is so much fun.
TikTok made me buy it. Amazon Edition. Three-way corner punch, $9.99. Let's test it out. I give it 10 goldlums out of a possible 10 goldlums.
Back again with things you don't need from Amazon, but you definitely want. I saw that girl that used a continuous spray bottle for her self-tan. That's genius, so I picked up a cute pink one. And then I got some new makeup removing cloths because James hates when I use our regular washcloths. These are similar to the makeup eraser, but way cheaper. They are incredibly soft, and they remove all of my makeup. I had to stock up on my face razors, so I thought I would share them. I love that these ones come in a container, so they're not floating around everywhere. These ones work really well, and I use them every single week. I picked up a new diffuser oil from a blogger's recommendation. This is the perfect dupe for the Le Labo Santal 33 scent. This is sexy and sophisticated, and you will not regret it because it makes your house smell amazing. This was another TikTok made me buy it purchase. This has 40,000 reviews, and they are almost all 5-star. It's the Panasonic Wet Dry Shaver. This is so cool. You can literally shave anywhere at any time, and the reviews say the charge lasts quite a while. This is going to be the perfect tool for summer.
The MyCharge portable charger. This guy's cool. It's basically an external battery for your cell phone or any other USB accessory. You charge the battery via USB and then transfers the charge to your devices. You can charge multiple devices at one time, and it's compatible with iPhone, Android, or any other USB device. So if you're tired of running cords all throughout your house to charge your devices, give it a try. There's also an upgraded version that I'll put in the link in my bio as well.
I just found one of my favorite items in our new home on Amazon. So I didn't get these chairs from Amazon, but I totally just found them there. I am obsessed with these. We get so many compliments on them.
Amazon organization favorites. This headband and scrunchie organizer is the prettiest addition to my closet. Both of its tubes are easily removable so that you can add and remove items on both sides. This rotating tower has made it so easy for me to neatly organize my products. It has trays that you can move around at the top, and all of the shelves are easily adjustable according to the height of your products.
Mother's Day gift ideas from Amazon, part 2. This is an automatic coffee mug warmer, and for all the moms out there, this is a must-have. It's touchscreen, and you can adjust the temperature to whatever you'd like, and it'll hold it at that temperature. This heated neck and back massager is perfect for relieving muscle pain and getting out those pesky knots in your shoulders. Plus, it comes with a car adapter, so you can take it on those long car rides. This ice roller comes with 2 detachable heads that you can keep in the freezer, and it's great for eye puffiness, migraines, or even muscle pain relief.
Amazon favorites, part 32. This label maker allows you to 100% customize your labels using an app. You can do so many things with it, including adding icons, borders, and your own images. I used an image of my car here. They also sell a variety of differently colored labels, including this transparent one, so that you can make it stand out even more.
And
an Amazon cleaning product you absolutely need. I bought this after I saw that it had 20,000 five-star reviews on Amazon. It immediately removed a two-year-old stain in my carpet, so I wanted to try it on some other stuff. It's safe for fabric, and I've had a really hard time getting these leftover food stains out of my son's clothes. Sprayed on the Folex, gave it a rub, and after the wash, they were gone. I am so amazed that I had to try it on something else. I've been hiding the stain on this chair under a blanket for years. I sprayed it down and rubbed it with a microfiber cloth, and I can't even believe it, guys. The stain is gone. Carpet, upholstery, clothing, it's safe for all of them, and I linked it in my bio.
I have 4 cats and 3 dogs. Everything is covered in fur, so when I do laundry, I use these fur zappers that I got on Amazon, and it works perfectly on getting rid of all of the fur.
Amazon products you just might need.
In case you missed it, here are some of our favorites.
We have 3 great tool options, so stay till the end to see them all. First is our Work semi-automatic rechargeable power screwdriver. It comes with a handy attachment that holds the screw, which makes getting them started easier. The thing we really like about this one is the slide action bit changer. No more losing or searching for bits, as you can load 6 bits at once and switch between them as needed. The battery will hold a charge for up to 18 months. And although lightweight and compact, it is tough enough for most jobs around the house. Our second great tool is the Klein Circuit Breaker Finder, which helps you quickly and accurately locate the correct breaker you need to shut off. Plug the transmitter into an outlet and use the special adapters to plug into a light socket or attach to bare wires, and then go to your breaker box. You use the receiver to scan your breakers, and you'll get a visual and audible indicator when you find the correct circuit. It will save you a lot of running around the house when you're working by yourself. Our last item is awesome as well. It's a small portable air compressor for inflating flat or low tires. Powered by a 9-foot, 12-volt DC cord, it's small enough to tuck away in the car or keep around the house. It can inflate a tire from 0 to 35 in under 5 minutes. Preset the air pressure desired, flip it on, and let it go to work. It will stop when the preset pressure is attained. It also has an LED light for emergency use and has adapters to air up other inflatables. All 3 of these would be great to have or be great for gifts.
Amazon Beauty Favorites. This bracelet is actually a magnet and perfect for holding onto bobby pins when doing your hair. This satin pillowcase also has a microfiber towel on the other side that's backed by a waterproof liner that absorbs moisture from wet hair or overnight hair treatments. Promote natural hair growth and get stronger hair with these Nutrafol capsules. You take 4 capsules a day, and it's 100% drug-free with no artificial additives. These XL towel scrunchies come in a pack of 2, and their microfiber material removes water from hair after the beach, swimming, or showering. And this detangling brush is so good, I ended up buying 2. Link in bio to shop all these products.
Father's Day Gift Ideas Part 2. This hose watering timer for dads who are obsessed with their lawns. It will automatically water the lawn for the duration frequency that is selected and has a rain delay sensor so it won't come on when it rains. This beach chair that reclines to a lying down position has a cooler and other storage areas and can be carried as a backpack as well. This hot sauce making kit comes with all sorts of hot peppers, includes everything needed to make homemade hot sauce, and it even includes ghost peppers. This cooler bag that can fit up to 24 cans and has Bluetooth speakers so your dad can play his favorite songs. This steering wheel food tray for the car so he can eat his dinner in peace. This dash camera connects to the rear view mirror and the back of the car and records anything that happens while driving. And the shower mirror for shaving that doesn't fog up and has an LED light as well.
Here's a few under $25 gift ideas. These super soft spa headbands come in a pack of 8, perfect for makeup or face mask. And girl, you know you get maskne. These face masks come in a pack of 34, super cheap. Coffee drinker, these are 2 of my favorites. This one is silicone, and this cork and ceramic mug comes in a pack of 2. So cute. You know you don't drink enough water. This wooden silicone is a great idea. Friend who's a plant lover, why don't you grab them this cute propagation kit? Or when I snag this super cute AirPod holder. And last but not least is this key ring holder. It makes it super easy to find your keys in your bag. And as always, everything is linked in my TikTok bio.
A few cool things in my bedroom from Amazon. Check out this lamp on my nightstand. It has 3 different levels of lighting. It looks super sleek, and I can charge my phone on it. No cord for it. Perfect. Next is this awesome alarm clock. Super sleek. You could dim it as well if it's too bright for you. and you can charge your phone or any device that you want. And it has a little stand. You could also hang it on the wall. This is my little dandy, handy dandy holder for my Apple Watch. Duh, I can't even talk today. And my favorite, this is one of my favorite, this mirror that you can put on any surface, dresser, armoire, whatever you want. And it has different levels of lighting as well. And you can have LED light or you can have like the yellow lighting, whatever your preference is. And of course, my mini fridge. Love this. Link in the bio, Amazon favorite for the bedroom.
How to keep your car organized and smelling good. This is a humidifier and diffuser in one. It plugs into your cigarette lighter and smells so good. These hooks are a game changer. So easy to find your wallet. It holds groceries, hats, jackets, and even holds phones. This cleaning gel is fun to play with, but it actually gets dirt out of all of the hard to reach crevices. When you're done, put it back in the bottle and it fits in cup holders too. This vacuum cleans wet and dry, which is so helpful. It has three attachments and it plugs into your cigarette holder. I love this extender for hard to reach places. This tool fits in your glove compartment. It'll shatter the glass and also cut your seatbelt in case of emergency. Follow for more.
Finally, we made it to my Amazon 2020 top 20 final video. Drum roll, please. At number 4, we have this necklace, and every time I wear it, I get so many questions about where it's from. It's literally from Amazon. It's like less than $15 and it spices up an outfit so much. Perfect for layering. I love that it clips in the front. Seriously, so pretty. Number 3, we have the apple cider vinegar gummies from Goli. I have the worst gag reflex and I've always wanted to do apple cider vinegar shots, but I know I could never get myself to do it. These gummies do not taste bad at all. And if you want a discount, you should go buy it from their website and I'll put a code on screen for you. These all day for real. Okay, not that many, but 2 is one shot. Let's go. Number 2, I literally use these every night. Mighty Patch is unreal. Like, it shouldn't work as well as it does. Here it is, $12.50, a great deal. I have a billion gross videos of this actually working. I promise it works, especially for cystic under the skin acne, which is so helpful. Last but not least, so simple too, $14. Are you kidding? Come on.